guys, we are on our way to Massageti. I'm in Scythia right now. Basically what happened, I got offline for a couple of hours to eat and do other stuff and study, and when I was offline, we got capped. When I came back online, there was only like 30 seconds left in the cap, so I had no time to defend. So I had to join a new nation since Rome fell, and I joined Scythia because it had the least amount of people online, and it wouldn't let me join any other nation. So right now I'm going to Massageti with my iron armor. Hopefully we can try and cap it. I think also other people in our nation are going too, so I won't be alone, which will be good. I'm about 500 away now. I should be there pretty soon. And also, Jonas, if you are watching or Mott, can you please fix this? Like, when I go upstairs on a horse, it lags me back every single time. So I have to, like, kind of jump up. Or, actually, never mind. Jumping doesn't work either. The only way to get up is if you go side to side really slowly. It's really bad. I think it's because of the anti-cheat, which I don't even know if it works because people are still speed hacking all over the place. I guess it prevents people from flying. But I don't know. If you got active mods, that problem would vanish. Alright, so we're at about 300 blocks away. We're gonna plant the bomb and then kind of run away so people can defuse it, because I think there's a way to get in without like needing a bomb. Because I don't want them all. Like I said, if I try and defend the bomb, they're all going to TP at once. I'll just get 5v1'd. And if I kind of stay away and let them defuse, after they defuse, no one's going to TP to town after they defuse the bomb. So there might be just one or two guys I can take out pretty quickly to get some gear, because this is my only set right now. And I only have $500, so I can only get like a helmet or a chest plate. Oh, there's one guy over here. I'll take this guy out real quick. Oh. I thought he was teeping. I don't know. That was really confusing. First I thought he was teaming, and then he started to attack me, and then I attacked him back, and then he tried to team with me again. Those are always awkward situations. Alright, we planted the bomb. So the leader just gave that command to attack Massageti, so that means I'm not going to be the only one, which is really good. Oh, there's a arm. Oh, I keep forgetting. I thought I was in Rome for a second. I saw an Armonian and almost attacked him. Oh no, this guy's gonna die. Rip. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, we have three guys here now, including me. So now, I guess I can kind of defend the bomb because I won't be alone. I won't get 5v1, of course. But now that guy they killed, he's gonna start spamming in chat, telling them all to get here. And most of Dacia is in full diamond armor. So I don't know. Hopefully it works out pretty well. I haven't really done much this season because in the beginning, like, I kind of joined like the worst nation, like territory wise, where I couldn't really do anything because we were surrounded by Dacia, which I couldn't cap because they were too powerful at the time. But now I'm in Scythia. I think Dacia is not as strong as before. This guy's in leather. Oh, it's the same guy that we killed before. I guess they're giving back his gear. Alright, the bomb blows in 41 seconds. So, hopefully, because once we're in the town, it's easy to cap, like, it's because when I usually try and cap towns, most of the times when I die is when I'm outside the town. Like, when they're waiting for the bomb to blow up, I just get, like, outnumbered and ganked because there's really nowhere to run and there's no gank spots outside. So I just get bow spammed, or I can just get like stuck in on the wall and then just be ganked to death. Alright, the bomb's gonna blow in 5 seconds now. 3, 2, 1, boom. Alright, I did no damage to my horse, even though my horse made the that sound it makes when it gets hit. Alright. 4 minutes left. Oh, it says Daisy just planted a bomb at Balazora, so that might be where most of them are, but there is always a chance of like a couple diamonds to TP, but we have a pretty good amount of people here. And also, if worse comes to worse, I can just use a staff, and I can kind of get, because I Alpha is in almost full diamond, so he can do a lot of damage if he has regen for my staff. I wish we had less leathers here. I would give them my iron pants, but my leggings are about to break, so I always want to bring a spear set just in case. Alright, so nothing much is happening right now. I'll bring you guys back if people start to TP. As we're back, a couple guys TP'd in. They're back there. I'm gonna try and go out and fight them, even though that's most likely a bad decision. I can always run back if worse comes to worse. I saw one diamond guy over here. I don't know where he went though. Oh, I guess this guy's chasing him. I'll help him out there. Yeah, he's over here. Let's take him out real quick. He's a goner. He's dead. Come on. Yeah, we got him. GG. Here, I'll give these guys my leggings. Oh, does he want the gear? Oops. Do you want the chest plate? I feel kind of bad because they were chasing him for a while, then I came in at the end and killed him. Alright, I don't think he's responding. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the town. We're about like 300 away. I hope like, oh no, two of our guys just died. I hope like while I was gone, I hope that no one like TP'd and killed our entire, a lot of our team is dying right now. Oh no, there's a guy right there. Alright. Let's go back here. That's not good. There's a guy over there. Let's take out this guy real quick. Uh-oh. My horse is getting shot by someone. Oh, that guy. Let's take him out real quick. Alright, we got that guy. Let's take out this guy now. Oops. Why aren't my hits connecting? Alright, we got that guy. Let's get this guy now. Alright, yeah, he jumped off the side. Bad idea. Alright, we got those three guys. So, I don't know if we stopped capping or not. I hope we didn't stop capping. I hope someone stayed inside. Because we just took out most of them. I just saw an arrow drop from somewhere. I don't know if they were shooting at me or someone else. Alright, yeah. We capped the town. GG. Alright, they're taking Skedi, which is our only iron town, I think. Yeah, it's our only iron town, so we have to defend that, of course. Alright. Here we go. Hopefully there's not too many. I have my diamond chest plate now, though, so if I can probably do more damage than I would have if I only had a full iron set as I did before. I did have diamond leggings, but they were about to break. Alright, let's get rid of this extra stuff that I don't need. I have a ton of gear. If I see a leather guy, I'll give him the gear. Alright, here we are. Is my horse dead? Yeah, my horse is dead. Oh, this guy's just gonna bow spam on this horse. No, alright, he ran away. Defused the bomb. I only think there's like a couple people inside the town. Alright, let's open the gate. Oops. This guy's on his boat. Jeez. That's pretty smart. We just have to take out his boat. Yeah, we got the boat. Alright. Oh, I disoriented him. Let's go on the walls. Alright. He has to be kind of low. Come on, one more shot, he's dead. One more shot, guys. Oh no. Damn, he got away. That's frustrating. Did they stop capping? No, they're still capping. Alright, there's probably one more guy left hiding. So we're going to try and find him. I don't know where he is though. Is he under there? No. Might be in here. Nope, I guess not. I don't know where he is. Are they gonna cap it in 2 minutes? If worse comes to worse and they cap it, we can just defend them as they come and recap the town. He might be over here because a lot of times I hide here. I try and solo cap. Well, I used to hide here. This is the first time I've been here since the new Nations at War came out, actually. There's a horse back there. So he must be around this general area. He might be in that house over there. Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh no, he got away. Alright, whatever. Where the hell is this guy? Is he in here? Nope. He could be invis glitching, which is always a possibility, but very unlikely. Or he might be up here, because they're obviously shooting up there. Alright, there's a guy up here. We have a minute left to kill this guy. We got him. Nice. GG. Let's give this guy the gear since he got the kill. Oh, there's apparently 3 guys in front of the gate. We can take them out, though. Alright, I'm going to heal my horse, and I'm going to try and go out and attack them. I think there's just 3. There should be only 3. Horse heal. Alright. Oh, there's a lot more than 3. Okay, I'm going to get my horse. Where's my horse? There it is. Alright, we got this guy's horse. Let's take... Oh, no. Alright, I'm going to fight this guy. Make sure he can't run. Just gank him on the wall. Nice, we got him. I swear there was more. I guess they all ran once I killed that guy's horse. There's a guy up there. But he's probably on his horse, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna heal my horse again. Spend all my money on getting my horse healed. Oh, apparently they're attacking Massagetti. Oh no, we're going to Suggestica. Okay, so we're gonna go Massagetti to Suggestica. Here we go. I'm just afraid that, like, once we leave, the guys that were here before, they're gonna come back and plant the bomb. They'll have to go all the way back to Suggestica to defend. Alright, I'm gonna hit my horse. Suggestica's pretty close. It's like 1,200 away, so you should be fine. Alright, healed my horse. Let's go. It's pretty easy to cap too. Like if I have a like almost maxed out axe of agility, so I won't take a lot of fall damage. Cause basically anyone who has to Suggestica, it's just on a really big hill. So it's basically if you have, I'm saying basically a lot for some reason, but if you have a really high axe of agility, then you're gonna be fine there because most people who die there die from fall damage when they get hit off the side or just when they fall down the mountain. It's on a really, really steep mountain. It's my favorite town to cap. Like, right now, Knockback, since it's 1.10, it's really messed up, so it's kind of ruined. It kind of ruined the entire point of Suggestica. But on the old Nile 1.8, when Knockback was normal, I would just, like, combo people off the side every time. They all die from fall damage. It was, like, the easiest way to win a 3v1. Because instead of, like, just taking it, you can just knock one of them off the side and then take the 2v1. Now you can't do that, of course, as no one takes KB on here. Alright. We're about like 1,000 away, I'd say. Oh no, 400 away, that was pretty fast. Alright. Also, I read a comment, someone was asking me about what my CPS is. I get around 7 or 8 CPS for my PvP. But if I go like try hard, I can get like around 9 or 10. But on here, I don't really click as fast as I do on like a server like a bad line. Not bad line, but like HCS servers. Alright, oh my god, there's a lot of people here. That is not good. There's a lot of Spartans. Holy crap. Jeez. And then why is this guy going for me? He should be going for the people who are capping the town. Alright. Seg is bad. Seg is bad. Oh my god. There's so many Spartans there. They're probably going for Massagetti next so they can all cap our nation. 10 Spartans. That's not good. Alright, I'm gonna hide my horse down here, so if I do get in trouble, I can just run down there to my horse. Alright, I'm gonna take this guy out. We got this guy, let's take... Uh-oh. Here comes the 2v1. Time to run. I just ran right into that arrow. Alright. I should be safe up here. Alright, what do I do? Oh, this guy's coming back down for me. Alright, I'm gonna hide my horse here. Nope, he's running back up. Alright, maybe this guy can hit him down. Yeah, there you go. You got him. Don't kill my horse. What a bitch. No. Alright. We got one Spartan. There's now 10 more left to kill. Yeah, there's still a lot of people up here. Let's help this guy out. Alright, we got one Spartan. Let's go for this Dacian. Oh, I didn't kill him. Someone else killed him. Oh no, there's a diamond guy here. I can 1v1 him though. Alright, I'm gonna get him to chase me. And then if he chases me, I can probably 1v1 him, because I'm afraid if I stay close to here, they're all gonna jump down and save him. Why is he not going for me? I'm in almost full iron. Ah, there's two of them. That's great. Let's go back down here. Oh, we got Mighty Tiger. Oh, nice. Falling Killer PvP killed him. Let's not take out his horse because I think he's a subscriber. Let's go back up here. I can only see three of them, but they are in really good gear. So I just want to be careful of that. I have to find a way to get like around them. Like on the old knot, I'd be able to take out, like God suggested, I'd be able to take out 3v1 because I just knocked like one or two of them off the side and I could take the 1v1. But here, there's no way in hell I'm gonna knock them off. I don't know what to do right now. There's three of them here. No, there's four of them actually. This guy sees me. Jump down, fight me. Oh my God, why can't he 1v1? Oh, that's why, because we have like 10 people here now. Alright, let's give these guys some gear. And he doesn't pick it up. Okay. I don't know, I can't tell if they're leathers or irons. I don't want to give some, like, leather, iron gear some iron guys when there's a bunch of leathers too. Oh yeah, if we all charge up at once, we can probably do this. Alright. Let's go up here. No one's here right now. They're probably all like sneaking somewhere. Then once I get there, they're gonna probably kill me. Let's just clear our inventory because if we do get kills, they do have diamond armor that I want really badly. All right, I think they're up there. Yeah, they're on the roof right now. All right, let's do that. Let's get up here. All right. Oh, they're going off the side. Alright, I think I saw two of them back here. Yeah, there's two of them. Alright, let's take this guy out. We're closing on him. We're getting closer and closer. Alright. Is he gonna fight back? No, he's not, okay. I think I saw one guy over there. I guess not. Alright. Oh, he has 50 iron ore. I can use that. Where's my horse? Oh, it's a little injured. Alright, I don't need it right now. Oh, there's a guy down there. Just take him out. Where's he going? I can try and cut him off. Oh, he's gonna fight this guy. This guy's bow spamming him. Oh, I want those leggings. He's dead, yeah, we got him, nice. Oh no, he got the leggings. Oh, well, he can have them, whatever. Let's go all the way back up here. Oh yeah, I feel kind of bad that I kind of interrupted the 1v1, but he most likely would have killed him. And since he's on my nation, I'd like to defend him. I mean, if I was on my horse, I'd understand his anger, but I don't know. He seemed kind of helpless. He was kind of bow spamming him. Alright. Alright, this divine project guy wants me to answer him. Alright, I'm lost. I don't know where Sir Jessica is, but I think we defended. Not defended, but we pushed them all back and killed most of them, so we should be good now. Oh no, I guess we did. Oh, are those horses? Oh, I think those are horses. Let's kill these. Ow. Lag spike. Alright, there's a guy up there. Oh, there's more. Uh-oh, I guess we've failed the attack. Let's take out Hoops. Oh, I think this... Oh, that guy's coming. They're gonna, like, 5v1 me. This is not good. Is he chasing? Please chase. Nope. Yes. Come on, chase. Chase me. No, they're... Oh my god, there's two of them now. I know you won't 2v1 me. I mean, I know he will 2v1 me. I mean, I don't really mind that, but I'm not gonna willingly put myself in that situation. I understand a 2v1 as long as it's not like a scam. Like, if he says 1v1 and then 2v1s me, I'm gonna be pretty mad. Wait, this guy and his horse, if he can stay near me, we can probably take him out. If he's in iron, at least. Alright, there's a guy up there. Shoot an arrow at this guy. I missed, of course. Alright, I'm gonna hide back here. I know the most damage they'll be doing with arrows will be just... Yeah, they're just gonna bow me now. They won't even use their swords until I'm at least under 5 hearts. Oh, this guy's in leather armor. He's gonna die, of course. No, I'm not gonna fight that. Screw that. Let's just go down here. Let's try and get away from them. Are they chasing? I just want one of them to chase so I can 1v1 them. Even if it's the full diamond guy. Even though he probably will win, but even if he does, at least it's a 1v1. Alright, here we go. I just don't want them to build me. If they're going to 2v1 me, at least use a sword. Where's this guy? Where are they? I think they're still up here. Right, I'm in like Sir Jessica now, so I'm pretty close to the town. I'm pretty sure I was just down the hill when they were attacking me. Let's go up here. It's so hard to travel on your horse in this biome. It's really annoying. Especially with the lag back when you go up the mountains. Is there a guy up here? There is. There's a Eye Fortune's up there. We can try and 1v1 him. No, I'm only in. Mostly iron gear. Alright, there he is. How's he see me? What is that knockback? Alright, we got him, nice. GG. Where's that gear? Alright, there it is. Alright, yeah, we got full diamond, baby, yes. Oh no, I dropped the chest plate. Where is it? Alright, nice, we got it. Oh, there's Hoopster. I'm gonna get off now. I'm not get off, I'm just gonna get away from Sir Jessica. Alright, I think we're safe now. That was nice, alright. Sweet. I have an extra chest plate now. I'm in full diamond too. Did we cap it? No, we didn't. We still have Master Getty though. Alright. We're good now. Wait, what? Master Getty to buy the Zora? Oh, he did the wrong command. Alright, is he still there? He might have left. Oh, he's down there right now. Alright. Oh, he has leggings too. Oh, he sees me. Let's just hide over here. Hopefully, not a lot of them come. Alright, we have two guys here. Yeah, I think they got him. They probably got him. Oh, they're gonna bow them on. Oh, that's cheap. They're gonna bow him on their horses. Alright, I'm gonna help this guy out. Oh, he's gonna run. Understandable. I'd probably do the same thing too. Okay. I feel bad now 2v1ing him. But I know for a fact that if I do leave him alone, he's gonna kill Fallen. I know that for a fact, because he's in a lot better gear than him. Oh, he's gonna call his horse now. That's fine, he's gone. I feel bad to be wanting him anyway. Alright. Let's go over here. Let's go back to the town to try and find some more fights. There might be more people there. I dropped my iron pickaxe. Alright, I don't see anyone right now, so I'm gonna try and start the cap. Oh, I see. Oh, no, he's on our nation. Alright, we should be good. Let's go all the way up here. Wait, what? Fallen Cleric said I have his diamond. I don't have his diamond. I have I Fortune's. Kill the I Fortune. Alright. No one's really coming back now. I know they have a lot of diamonds. Because I only think we killed like half of them. And the other half got away. Alright guys, so I'll bring you guys back if there is more action. Alright guys, we're back. So Hoop and XX Squashy TP'd, so we're gonna try and kill them. Hopefully we can. Oh, also this guy TP'd too. Let's take this guy out real quick. Alright, we got him. And now it's Hoopster and this guy. Alright, yeah. Hoopster's left him. He's almost dead. Come on. One more hit. He's dead. There we go. Yeah, we got them. Nice. Oh, one guy TP'd over here. Come on. Oh, no. That was my horse. Alright, well, I got him. GG. I'm kind of low, but I might be able to fight him. Why is he running? It's a fair 1v1. I'm so bad at parkour. Oh, my God. Come on, don't run. What is this? It's a fair 1v1, dude. Oh, he's in a gank. He has to be kind of low, at least at half. Oh my God. No, I almost got him in the gank. Now he's lagging, of course. Oh no, oh my God, I almost fell in that place right there, that hole. Nice, we got him, GG. Another set of diamond armor. Yes. All right, we got him. Now let's go back. We're pretty far away, we're 300 blocks away from Sir Jessica now. That took a while. That's probably like the farthest I've ran in trying to chase someone. Alright, let's go back over here. Are we still? Yeah, we're still pretty far. Alright, let's go back up here. So, I think our horse is alive, yeah. Even though it'll probably take longer to get back to Seg with our horse because of all the trees and stuff. Alright, here it is. Here we go. And we're already in a place where we can't get past. Right, let's go here. Oh, I found the road. Alright. We're back. Oh, there's a guy over here. Ooh. Where is he? We got one of them. Just one guy right here. We got him too. Whoa, this guy's hacking. Jeez. Did you guys hear that sound when he came in clicking? That's like a good 20 CPS auto clicker. I'm glad it wasn't a Spartan. I would have died right there. Alright. Yeah, I think we got this town under control right now. I think we're gonna cap it in 1 minute. Throw 30 seconds. Sweet. Alright, I have two sets on me. Yeah, I have two sets. I'm gonna use it to repair this set though, because I know I don't wanna die right now, and if I do die, I don't want them to get all my gear. I'll keep this, there we go. Alright, I'll give these guys my chest plates. If I can get his attention. Notice me, senpai. Here. Oh my god. Just give him that. We have three diamond chest plates. Alright. Where is anyone else? That's my horse. Oh, I think we capped it. Alright, GG, we got Suggestica. Let's give this guy some gear. If there's anyone down here, we can give them some gear. Well, he's in almost full diamond. He has a chest plate, so all I have is an extra chest plate. Alright. So that's gonna be it for the Let's Play, guys. Thank you for watching. And as always, like and subscribe if you liked the video. And I'll see you next Let's Play. Peace out.